everyone. My name's Ava.
And my name's Alexis.
And we are the McClure twins. Okay, Dr. Mike, as you can see, we're twins.
I could see that.
Yeah, because you have eyes.
And?
So you're a doctor.
And you're a doctor?
I'm a doctor.
So I think you can tell.
So you're going to tell us what really twins are.
Do you know that there's actually two types of twins, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's fraternal twins.
And?
Identical twins.
Which one are you?
Identical.
You're identical?
Yeah.
No. Are you tricking me?
No.
No, I know you're identical. I'm joking. So twins are obviously born on the same day, pretty much the same time.
Yeah.
Sometimes one comes out first. Who's the older one?
Me. I'm 1 minute older.
That
means she's older.
Does that make you stronger?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, that makes me stronger because I got more time to develop my muscles.
The difference between identical twins and fraternal twins is identical twins are in the same fertilized zygote, like the goat, the animal, but you put zy before it, zygote.
Zygote.
So one egg, one sperm goes in, and then it splits in two, but it's from the same egg.
But fraternal twins
are two separate eggs. So if mama bear dropped two eggs and both got fertilized, that would be fraternal twins.
Oh, so it's
so you're squished together?
So you guys were basically squished together in mama's belly as identical twins. When you come to see me as a doctor, well, when the mom comes to see me as a doctor, we measure the mom's stomach to see what the approximate date is of the pregnancy.
Oh, so when it's gonna come out, when it's gonna have.
And we do an ultrasound, you know
and
that
you
sound.
Get a heartbeat, and you get a heartbeat.
Heartbeat,
so
yep.
How do they know if it's a boy or a girl? When
we do the ultrasound, we can actually see the body parts. But it's not always right, it's imperfect sometimes. So sometimes we think it's one and then it turns out something else because science is interesting.
Yeah, it is pretty interesting.
Well, so you know you can't be a brother and a sister and be identical twins. Because identical twins share the same DNA.
A brother and a sister are like...
fraternal. So you can have a brother and a sister that are born at the same time, but they come from different eggs. So they have slightly different DNA. But you guys have the exact same DNA.
What's a DNA?
You don't know what DNA is?
No.
Can I teach you?
Yeah.
You know what instructions are?
Yeah.
Okay, so your body needs instructions. Every little cell in your body needs instructions on what to do.
And your brain does that.
The DNA gives it the instructions. The DNA is the genetic instructions.
Because what tells your brain?
Exactly, to become a brain. Or what tells your skin to become your skin, or your nails to become your nails. Or your hair to become your hair.
You might become arms on your face.
Or my eyes to see.
Exactly, so you need instructions. So this is really cool, right? Your body, in order to make copies of the DNA, right? Mm-hmm. It constantly makes copies. So you can get more and more cells, right? So if you get a cut, it heals, more cells come. The cool part about this is sometimes your body makes mistakes when it makes copies, right? Mm-hmm. But then your immune system usually fixes it. But sometimes the mistakes stay. So for example, do you see these freckles that I have on me?
Yeah.
Those are basically little mistakes that my skin made, right? No big deal. Do you know what we call these little mistakes?
No.
Mutations. Have you heard of that word before?
No.
So these mutations, usually harmless, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the difference between you and your sister, like for example, maybe one of your toes is different. Even though you have the same DNA, some things might be slightly different because of a little mutation.
Do I have any of those?
I have one in between my toe.
Here, like you have it a little bit here. See this?
Oh, right there.
Oh, there, right there.
Right there.
Yeah, see, you don't have one of those. That's a scar. How did you get that?
Well, I scraped myself, my skin off. And look, this is from a door.
Ooh, that hurts.
Why do the babies kick?
Because they want to.
Or maybe they're like boxing.
Yeah, maybe they're doing taekwondo.
They're trying to fight.
They're not going
to
hurt each other. They're so little. And everything is soft and gooey in there. There's padding.
And they...
Wait, do you mean...
It's not just... It's empty?
No, it's not empty. There's like fluid.
Do they float?
Yeah. Do you guys have the cell phones that can open up with your fingerprint?
Wait, no. Only the iPad.
Yeah. Oh, the iPad. So you know you can't open your sister's iPad.
Because it's different.
Why?
Fingerprint. It's a mess up.
It's a mess up, and I'm going to tell you another cool fact. When you're inside your mama's belly, right? You guys have to compete for space. You're moving around. One person has more room. One has less room. Because of that, things change. Remember, your DNA, your instructions are exactly the same. But because of the environment and because of those mistakes that sometimes can be made, even your fingerprints are slightly different. Let's say if I test your hair and your hair, it would be identical. Yet when I look like at your freckle here, you have one freckle that you don't have, and then you have a freckle that you don't have. But yet you have the same instructions. You came from the same egg.
did.
Yeah.
Wait, we were in the egg.
You were.
How did they make a baby?
I don't know. That's a question for Mama Bear.
Baby making the ants. So that's why we lost teeth, but we didn't lose the same part of teeth.
Because the environment and how much space you had in your mom's belly and how much you're brushing your teeth now and the foods you eat now, all of that changes everything.
The breath just smelled like stinky.
Just like my sister's.
Whose breath is stinky breath?
My sister's.
My sister's.
Who has the stinkiest breath? Raise your hand.
You.
Not that point. I said raise a hand. You.
No. Raise your hand.
Fine.
Yeah!
But that's only because I'm old.
Yeah. You do have fairly disgusting.
Sorry.
So an identical twin is two people in the same egg, and fraternal twins are people that separate eggs.
Yes. Do you know how many out of 250 pregnancies, how many of them will be twins, identical? If you had to guess, out of 250.
100.
1,000.
What? Out of 250?
Yeah.
Oh, no, not 1,000.
200, 259.
50.
Okay, it's
50.
One.
Mike, if you're so smart, then do you think you can tell us apart if we're dressed the same?
Yeah, man.
I think so, if I could use my stethoscope to listen to your brains.
No, don't do that.
Okay,
try to tell us apart.
But you're not dressed the same.
Wait, close your eyes.
It's time to play Guess That Twin. Oh no, this is hard. Okay, first I'm gonna tell a joke. Knock, knock. Peanut butter jelly.
Cover your mouth.
Now you're covering your mouths too? This is crazy. I have to judge based on your eyes?
No.
If I guess it wrong, I have to do 20 push-ups. If I guess it right, you have to do 20 push-ups.
Ava, stop.
Actually, for us 10, because we're like,
Ava!
Okay.
You just told her.
I think Ava is sitting right here.
No!
I'm confident.
Yeah! Yes! Let's do the answer again.
I got it right. I want my push-ups. Push-ups.
You know what I felt for? She's saying, Ava, stop. I'm like, you're telling on yourself.
Yeah.
But she was trying to trick you.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Wow, they're strong. I can tell you how I knew.
How'd you know?
Because the feet were exposed.
Because I had this, remember?
Yeah, you told me.
Yeah, she told me about the door.
That's how you know he was listening, girls.
Yeah.
So subscribe to the Ava!
Subscribe,
turn the notifications, ring the bell, put a heart, thumbs up.
Yes.
And subscribe to Dr. Mike. And us. And Mike. And, yeah, that's it. Yeah. Thank you, bye!
That's it.